Alright guys, welcome back to my playthrough of Final Fantasy VII Rebirth. If you like the content, please like, comment, and subscribe. You're back! Carrying on again with the Temple of the Ancients. Where are we? Sometimes I have to get my bearings a little bit because I don't play continuous. Wow, that eyesight is amazing.
I see him.
Okay, we're in control. We've got some resting areas. Got a couple crystals. If I knew there was going to be a rest area, I would have come to that and stopped in the last video. But anyway, hope you guys are doing well, I'm staying safe out there. We are just kind of carrying on here. I'm going to buy a couple. I don't want to keep buying those, but I need to buy these. That's right, Maiden's Kisses. Buy that many. Didn't really have a need for them, but there's a whole bunch of frogs in this area. Might have to engage in that fight. Still kind of fairly short on those. Should have checked if I needed to rest first. Anyway, yeah, hope you guys are doing well and enjoying the gameplay for this year. There's been a lot of great games that have come out in 2024. Pretty insane. Yeah, do we need to fight these guys? Maybe. What? Frog? Frogs already, like, serious. What are these things weak to? Cold. I didn't think these things turned us into frogs.
Whatever. Take it over.
Geez, that was a little rough. Especially with the frog thing, but we got some soldiers up ahead. But you know what? We're right at a bench. I'm gonna sit up a bit. Looks almost like we can climb down that. Rest up. I see a chest over there. Did we open that one? Anyway, I love the game, love playing it, but I think I'm ready to kind of wrap it up in terms of what I've been recording anyway. But if there's any interest, let me know. Carry on playing.
Go check the path. Sir, make sure it's stable. Oh God!
I guess I wasn't getting enough.
I get the feeling we're not welcome here.
I can say I wasn't really getting enough views, but not that I'm really too bothered about views and such. I play games because I want to play them. But we do have some other games coming out. So I'm kind of looking forward to that. We just drop this down here. It was gonna knock us off. Yeah, there's a bunch of other games coming out, and I've spent enough time on this one, I think. But I'm gonna keep playing this one after the fact as well, just because I don't want to do all those side stuffs as well. You know, the all the mini games I want to kind of complete. I want to wrap up all the summons or Chadley's missions. They don't drop down there just yet. Yeah, there are enemies there. There's a rock thing over there. A weapon in there. Barret falling so close. Battle cry, that looks like a Barret weapon. That's why he's falling so close. He's like, pick up my weapon, Cloud. Significantly increase your ATB charge rate. Only being used once per battle. What? Why would they give us a once per battle thing? Maybe it lasts the whole battle. Well, if this is an ATB charge rate thing, we might as well boost that. With all the ATB stuff. Oh, okay, so we've got Turbulent Spirit, True Strike. The level is up. So we have two paths. I could drop down here. No, I can't drop down here. Okay, so we've got one path. We've got to go up here. That makes it a little easier. Let's fight these things.
It's on you.
Need my help, do you?
Hitting them with powerful offenses. Try that again, I think we missed. What? Oh, I'm hitting the wrong target. I'm on A.
Finish him off.
Okay, There we go. Holy! The damage was insane from Tifa. A couple of times there, I actually hit or aimed at the other enemy. I wasn't paying attention. I think we just dropped this off here, but make sure there's nothing else up here. Let's try this one first, where this one takes us. Just the one. There's gonna be enemies that come here. They're not gonna let us go after that just by itself, right? Without this open arena here. Or maybe they are. Basically weak to thunder, they will use sharpen and become more pressured. Staggering it will allow us to use it, so I gotta use thunder. I can only use it once, right? Yeah.
It's on you. my turn. Deal with that.
Need my help, do you? Want some more? Fuck all that, no!
I gotta keep hitting it with something. I got a gauge. What's a prick? And he's only got Thundara.
Don't overdo it.
Get to my turn.
Almost got the stagger.
Suck on me.
Take it off.
There we go. Even though there's no one near it.
Worked out pretty good, huh?
I was gonna say he's already defeated. Push it off. Yeah, I think we do. So I guess it didn't work out the way we wanted it to, however, we'll be able to still get across. Spider things are back again. Yeah, rather than all the little mini-games, I wish there was more puzzles. Just to kind of switch it up. It just feels like every area in the game is just mini-game after mini-game after mini-game. It's the same ones as well, right? It's not different mini-games. And by that, I just mean like... every area we've got to do like a proto relic, and every area we've got to do powers and such, right? So it's it just becomes a little monotonous after a while. Anyway, let me know if you agree or disagree, but love the game. Just I feel like it's very repetitive in terms of what we have to do in each area. Except for the bits where it's linear, then it becomes a little annoying as well, because then they make you do stuff with certain characters. Oh, they're those hell drivers. Yeah, when they force you to play with, like, Barret or Yuffie, or, you know, like, just, they force you to play, like, with a specific character that you haven't even been playing in the whole game. It's very annoying. I mean, some people like other characters, right? So they level them up and they play with them as they go along, but I don't like my favorite characters and I want to play with them more, you know, those characters, but yeah, just we're forced into playing as Barret, for example, or Aerith in the Cactuar minigame. Oh, that was rough. Where are we going exactly? This is the area where there's two Helldivers, which we don't have to worry about.
No time for that. Just take him out.
Man, I swear, you are no fun.
You can keep fighting them. Yeah, I guess that's the way we've got to go. Like, I wonder if I can leave them to fight them. Alright, let's see what happens. Team up with the turds. Get rid of the frog. Would have loved to see them. The frogs turn these guys into frogs. Really, it turned me into a frog. What's turning me into a frog? What are the frogs for? I've got to scan Reno via They just hit us with a synergy combo. I wonder which one's the easier one of the two. Hitting me hard.
Deal with that.
Yeah, what's up now? Come on.
I got this.
And we might be the easiest one to attack. How do you hit me from behind? Hit him. This is actually a really tough fight.
I got it.
Yeah, if it out could still help us with Reno. use that just to top us up. Thank you. Not down. We were gonna get him right away, but we'll take it.
You're all okay. Right back at ya. We're lucky you didn't crush us. Shall we?
You sure?
Yep. Can't keep Cloud and the others waiting.
The whole rollback thing seems awkward. It's just... it just kind of came out of nowhere, you know? We just started doing it in this chapter. Would have been cool if we had flashbacks like that throughout the rest of the game.
All right, my time is done.
when... It just keeps going out of the map.
Do me proud. So it's my turn? Get ready.
So far away from it. Oh, we're not fleeing. That's up. That's annoying, eh? Because I'm trying to chase him. It calculates it as fleeing because I'm running to the edge of the boundary. Yeah, we can absorb this. Get some much needed stat boosts for Aerith because she needs it. Okay, we are on Aerith, so he has. Yeah, this noble sacrifice if someone's down. I don't even know how I'm going to level that up. Maybe if I put MPHP swap on a character, they get wrecked quickly. Giving us stuff all over the place so we can go about at least. Material over there. Aversion material. I don't think I've ever used it. Hey. Buy all the stuff. Yeah, we'll rest up. Anything where else? Nope. There we go.
Yes! What happened? Let's make him pay.
Oh, that blob thing in the eye looked really cool, eh? We got a weapon over here. They're just throwing stuff at us, eh? Rising, that looks like the dogs. Holla. Reaper to deliver a deadly strike potency is inversely proportional to current HP. So the lower HP, the more damage. All the damages that we can get. These max MP3 ones, they just don't seem worth it, but I mean, they could be. And they're for a reason, right? We got lots of little bugs over here. Still more. Little enemies we can absorb. Let me get up there. Still working our way around to that level there, though. Let's do a reflect. Of course. So fast.
Only one winner. Let's end it.
Good.
Yeah, so I know a lot of other streamers have actually finished playing this game. Then on to the next one. But thank you so much for carrying on to watch this with me. We are working through it. I think there's 14 chapters in total, so we're getting there. Assess these things because I don't know what we're up against. Fire, cold, and thunder. I don't know what they're absorbing. Yeah, we're frozen.
Come on, get it together, you and me.
Holy. That was, very interesting. We got petrified. Yeah, that was quite interesting. Nice precision. Trying to see if we've got something with petrify. Immunity to slow and instant death. No, they're not doing that to us. Nothing about silence. I don't know if it's slow or stop. That one. Got a few of them. Do this fight a couple of times to get an idea of their attack, but I gotta focus on one of them.
Yeah. You can do it.
I think I skipped Thunder.
Get him! So it's my turn?
Oh, that one. Couldn't even get out of the range.
One more shot!
Let's put one of them to sleep. He resisted it, of course. How do I know what I'm actually using? Back up. So he's using fire. Heal. Got a magic pot up. At least it will revive us or heal us. Got rid of one of them. Let's get Doppelganger out. Given us like an ATV charge or something.
Ryan,
Nice. Those things were pretty tough. Especially two of them together. Anyway, we are going to stop right here. Thank you so much for watching. When we come back, we'll work on the other side. Yeah, catch you then.